You played the game exceedingly well, practically perfectly. $100,000. And all you have to do is know the price of seasoning, yogurt, taquitos, pain relief, and coffee. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go, Stacy. First up, that is 8 ounces of Creole seasoning. It's 4.5 ounces of Greek yogurt. It's 20 beef taquitos, a 20-count box of pain relief capsules, and finally, it's a 6-ounce jar of instant coffee.
Here's 5 giant plastic pennies for you.
Woo!
I'll show you why you need them. Let's show the 2 prices for the seasoning, please. You can choose from $1.19 or $3.99. Now, if you pick and you're wrong, it costs you 2 pennies to get back in the game.
Got it.
All right? That's along the way, all the way. 2 pennies to get back in the game. If you're not sure about a price, I'll get rid of one of the wrong answers at random for a penny. You can get all the way without spending too many pennies and get all the way to the end. $100,000. Stacy. So for $5,000, Stacy, is the seasoning $1.19 or $3.99? I'll get rid of the wrong answer for a penny if you want.
No, I'll go with the audience, and I'm going to go for $3.99.
$3.99. Let's see it for $5,000. Yes, $5,000. Congratulations. Yogurt. Let's show the 3 prices, please. 89 cents, $1.99, or $3.29 for $10,000. A penny gets rid of one of the wrong answers. If you're wrong, 2 pennies to get back in the game.
My gut says $3.29. That's what my gut says.
You want to just go for it?
I don't know. $1.99. They want
$1.99. $1.99. Yes! $10,000! Still have all your pennies. This next one for $25,000, she still has all her pennies. Let's see the 4 choices, please. $3.89, $5.29, $7.19, $9.79.
I'm gonna go for $7.19.
She's gonna go for it.
$7. I went for $7, guys. $7.
$7.19. Let's see it. For $25,000.
Ah!
2 pennies, please. $3.89, $5.29, $9.79. Penny, I'll get rid of one of the wrong answers.
All right. I'm going to go for $9.79.
$9.79. I'll take another 2 pennies, please.
All right.
So, for a penny, so here's your choices right now. For a penny, I'll get rid of the wrong answer.
Okay.
If you go for it and you're wrong, you can't get back in the game because you only have a penny left, and you're going to lose
$10,000. All right, well, Drew.
What is your choice?
What should I do, you guys? All right, easy breezy.
Get rid of the penny. Let's get rid of the wrong answer.
$5.29, Drew.
Congratulations, you have $25,000.
Thank you so
$25,000.
Thank you so much. Now,
the game isn't over yet.
Oh, really?
Let's show her the 5 choices for the $50,000 pain relief. $3.49, $4.59, $5.79, $6.99, $8.19. You have $25,000.
Okay.
If you go for this and you're wrong, you lose everything. But if you just want to take a wild stab, and you're right, I'll give you
$50,000. I like what they're saying. Take that money, Drew, and take the money.
She's going to take the money. $25,000. What would you have said for the pay
relief? $8.19.
She would have said $8.19. Would she have been right? No, it was $6.99.
$25,000.
Congratulations. Woo! That's a lot of money. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away. Showcase Showdown coming up.
Thank you so much.